Miss Jennifer. I'm preschool specialist with the Bloomington Parks and Recreation Department's Banneker Community Center. This week I'm sharing activities about dogs. Today, let's make a dog puppet out of a paper bag.
You'll need a paper bag, markers, scissors, and glue, and some colored paper. My first dog puppet will have long brown ears. Add some glue. Glue the tongue underneath the flap. These ears go on the back. The tail on the back.
Thanks for joining me today, and we'll have more dog activities throughout the week. Bye, friends.